mașină. officials for this game will be licensed and assigned by the International Ice Hockey Federation. The referees of the game are the line persons are Frederic Nick and Yusuf Pai.
Oh!
Team Romania player, number 4, Timur Rasulo. 2 minute penalty for holding. Break. Korea player number 5, Shu-Yin, doing penalty for holding. experience. Romania 0, South Korea 0.
At the end of period 16, Romania 3 minutes slashing.
In Romania, player number 16, Silat Rogali, 2 minutes penalty for slashing.
해야지 반대편 디펜스가 빨리 체인지 한다.
렛츠고 렛츠고
고!
말해.
South Korea. Score by number 5, Shoo Kim. commercial break. Thank you. South Korea player number 12, Han Jik Sung, three penalty for holding. South Korea playing at full strength. Thank you.
Thank you. 이제는 진짜 심판이야.
Team South Korea playing at full swing. For Team South Korea, scored by number 22, Min-Hwan Kang. commercial break. commercial break. final score, Team Romania 1, Team South Korea 4. Ladies and gentlemen, the best players of each team will be awarded with a watch from Jacques Lehmann, official partner of the 2022 IIHF World Championship Division 1 Group A. Best player of Team Romania is number 6, Kuba Borș. Best player of Team South Korea, player number 46, Chung-Woo Chan. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem of South Korea. final score. Team Romania 1. Team South Korea 4.
What are the main reasons for the loss tonight against South Korea, in your opinion?
What's the what?
The main reasons for the loss against South Korea today.
I don't know. Maybe they get more lucky with the chances. And I don't know. Day one, we lose, that's it.
Okay. So when we see to the next game, what are the areas you have to improve that you get your first points in the tournament?
That everybody on the team have to understand that they have to work not only offense, but defense as well. Because this is biggest level than we played before. And you have to work like offense, same defense. If you're not gonna work defense, you never win nothing.
Last question, what makes you optimistic for the next game against Lithuania that you will get your first points in the tournament?
I don't know, like I said, we need to work all together, not by one guy.
So, first win of the tournament, important 3 points. What are the main reasons for the victory?
At the first game, we had some trouble in our D zone, but we prepared yesterday and we got like day off, so we prepare for this game. So I think that's the point that we mentally we are fresh and we skate more than them. That's why I think we got 3 points.
So other question, what areas do you see where you can improve?
Sorry, I can.
In which areas in your game, you think you can improve?
I think we have to play our D zone more simple and we have to move our feet more in our D zone and skate more. I think that part is more important.
So for the rest of the tournament, what is your main goal? To go up to the World Championships or to fix the spot for next year's Division 1?
I think we have to prepare for the next game. Just like if you think more than that, I think there will be a chance for to go up. But more important thing is that we have to be ready for the next game against Lithuania. Okay. 일단 저희가 다음 게임을 잘 준비해가지고 다음 게임이 이제 내일 있는 리투아니아 시합인데 그 다음 게임을 이기고 나서 또 그 다음 게임을 생각해야 될 것 같아요. 그래서 잘 먹고 잘 쉬고 잘 준비해서 이제 다음 경기 준비해야 될 것 같습니다.